Hello, everyone. Welcome to Werewolf the Apocalypse. This is, new game. Really cool.
New game just came out Thursday, right? New game
came out, Thursday.
The spiritual successor to One Night Ultimate Werewolf.
No. No.
I told you, I shouldn't be allowed to be in charge of the canon of the game.
Apparently, the game has, like, board games and stuff along with it, but this is the first time I've heard of it. So, yeah, you know, I've set up my OC here, my werewolf OC here, with the nice fur color and blue jacket.
Did you give him a handlebar? Did he have that? Just
oh, I guess base? He just has it.
So he's basically you, just bald.
Yeah.
Pretty much, right?
Yeah.
So this is you as an old man.
This is me as an old man. For a werewolf, he's not that hairy.
No, not really. Look at the
bingus on this thing. Okay.
Yeah, so I guess we can just go ahead and get into it if you're ready.
Just make sure subtitles are on.
All right.
Okay. Here we go.
Do this?
Very excited.
Oh, which save file are you going
to use? Do we want to do the poop? The flying poop.
That looks like Garfield.
Which one?
The middle one.
That looks like Garfield?
Yes.
I don't...
That over there is a chicken foot.
we'll do Garfield then.
Yes!
Oh, easy. Oh. Normal. Hard. Hard.
Hard. It's up to you.
I'll probably do normal.
Okay.
Tanker's Mill vicinity. Werewolves are Gaia's children. The worm is the enemy. I have no idea what any of this means. Hopefully we'll figure it out pretty soon.
Oh, yeah.
A pack of Tarker's Mill is set on driving the Andron Corporation out of their territory. After 7 weeks of preparation, they find they have a plan.
And it involves Taco Tuesday.
Yes.
Press Welcome it. To Taco Tuesday.
Welcome to...
Look! Oh, cutscene.
Lore.
The Wild.
That's not how you spell wild.
The
Return
Weaver.
Scheme. Okay, you spell it like that.
And the Worm.
That's not how you spell worm.
Three primal forces from
different
which
things.
The world, Gaia, springs.
Oh, the world is Gaia.
The Wild is creation, formless and abundant. The Weaver shapes. Making order out of chaos.
Uh-huh.
The Worm, whose purpose was to destroy the old, to make room for the new.
Oh, okay, well that's not too bad.
Oh.
Okay, well, no, okay, never mind.
Now, it was balanced, and then the Worm was crazy.
Feeding
and
on
then,
greed, malice,
man.
Hate.
Not anything but man!
Through its unwitting accomplices, mankind.
I told you!
Between those three forces is long gone now.
Why are they? I feel attacked by this game already.
Is trying to push some sort of agenda? So I'm not about that.
By the damage humans have brought to the earth.
Yeah, it's just economic
no.
problem.
Werewolves remain.
This is somebody on an acid trip, man.
And spirit. We
okay, then maybe that'll try to kick in.
The of Gaia and the Wild.
So, the worm went crazy in the form of mankind and company Andron, I suppose. And the werewolves are here to restore balance. That's not the code I picked.
And there is Captain Price.
Captain Price.
They should be ready now.
His name is Cajal.
Cajal Price, yeah.
The best way to get Indra out of the region is to attack their bottom line.
Whoa.
We have a plan to convince them
sure
there's no profit to be had.
Some
here.
Weird cutscenes animations
yeah.
going on.
Please.
I've recently gained access
oh, wow.
to the system.
Hello. Why are you all have white hair?
That's our target. We tamper with the pumps.
She
and
doesn't.
Send dummy data to the system.
She
to
also
make
just looks
think
like the generic create a character.
Would that really be enough?
According to the internal files I got my hands on, they treat unprofitable sites like gangrenous limbs. They'll give this one the chop right away.
Oh, I get choices?
I think this plan is good.
The plan is good.
How do we go about this, Rotko? Who does what?
Ludmilla knows the location, so she...
I didn't realize you would have choices in this game. I didn't either. Wait, do you move your character's head? Give your access to their system. Oh, okay, I thought you were.
Once I'm hooked up, I'll only need a few minutes.
Do I get to
but
sex?
If something goes wrong, my wife ends up on her own in enemy territory.
Oh. Wait.
I don't like it.
I don't like
I'm
it.
Going to be fine.
It's Master Chief.
We've been preparing this for weeks.
So white-haired chicken Cahal are married.
And if there's any sign of trouble, you and I go
so him and Cahal are married?
No.
Oh, white-haired chick. Sorry.
Yes. I'm heading out. I want to be done before daybreak.
I need to get back so I can go back to working on The Witcher 4. I'm going to be the female protagonist of the game.
What?
Oh, you can read what she said down there.
Take care of it. What? I don't,
Take care of Adina while I'm away. I think she's going a little crazy all cooped up in here. She worries about her daughter.
I'll talk to her. You just focus on your mission.
Cahal.
You give me choices, but I don't know any... I don't know what's going on. Oh, I really hope this game is good. Oh, okay. I was about to say, what is this game?
I hope this game is good.
What is this?
One of the most destructive companies North America has to offer. Known for their violence and endless greed. If we left them to their own devices, they'd ravage this place.
Is this Baron Corbin?
Left but dust.
He's the lone wolf, right? Baron Corbin?
I don't know what. Am I supposed to talk to you?
The marker seems to indicate so for you to talk to your wife.
Hello? Are you my wife?
What do you think, old friend?
Rafik.
Yeah, that makes two of us. Not too keen on this plan.
You just said that you were. He's a freaking liar. You're a liar and a fraud.
I'm sorry, where's my wife? Wait, who are you?
Adina?
What's this?
Those pistols. Are guns.
Pistol. I forget what the meme ones I saw
David
earlier.
David did an impressive job installing all this.
That gives you no information about the meme, but... Hello.
That is not your wife.
Yes,
but we are both bald. We will be bald together to the end of time.
You are my brother now. We are
brother.
Yes.
That's a woman. Bobby, that's a woman.
Yes, I know.
Is Cahal an idiot?
Hold on, there's a shelf back here.
Not looking forward to packing all this up tomorrow morning.
Oh man, I'm just a lazy slacker who just can't stand work. On the weekends? You gotta be kidding me. Movements.
At least now we finally got a plan.
Even though I don't like it.
I hope we're done here soon.
I need to get back home to kick back, chillax by the pool, you know what I'm saying?
I don't like thinking that Ludmilla's on her own, Rotko.
I understand. She's my sister, remember?
That makes sense, because they both have white hair.
And she's Adana's mother. I should be out there with her.
Right. I gave it a lot of thought. Her chances of success are better if she's alone. It's as simple as that. If things don't go as planned, you can tear through as much Endrin scum as you like to get her out. But for now...
So is Ludmilla your wife?
Yes.
Is Adina your daughter?
I guess.
And she also has a daughter?
What?
Remember when we were talking about Adina earlier... Oh my gosh. Just sprint through this before so we can become a werewolf.
Got everything squared away?
Not a lot to square away. All I'm doing is pressing a button once Ludmilla gets me hooked up. Still got a ways to go before I can do much more than that.
Whoa.
If I tried to breach their network...
Yeah, spin it around and look at him because that's who we're here for. Cahal.
We get this nice view where you can't see
anything. See anything, though?
Says the woman who got her hands on their files. We'd never have been able to take the fight to Endrin like this without you. Besides, you installed...
Why do you have an owl on your arm? I thought you were a werewolf.
That's sweet, Cahal, but I just wish I could
do more.
An owl
on your arm. Where? Like you're on your deltoid muscle.
Talk to your daughter yet?
That's a skull.
Who's your daughter?
Not yet. I'm just heading her
way. That's a skull.
Is Ludmilla your daughter or your wife?
No, Ludmilla's my wife. What are you talking about, an owl?
There's an owl on your arm.
Pretty sure... You're seeing a skull.
I swear it's an owl. Leave in the comments if you also think it's an owl.
Is this my daughter?
Okay, so...
Hey, how you doing?
I'm bored out of my mind. There's nothing to do here. And it's wet and miserable.
Okay, so... Oh wait, so whenever you said she's worried about her daughter, you must have been talking to Rodko about Ludmilla, not talking to Ludmilla about Adina. Because Adina is your daughter and Ludmilla's daughter because you're married, and Ludmilla is Rodko's sister, and the other girl is just here.
We're not on vacation, Adi. We're here for Gaia.
For Gaia!
And you're here to learn how we do things.
I know, but couldn't I have learned how we do things back at Tarker's Mill? It's not like you've got me helping out with the mission.
I didn't realize that one of the strangest things... Not Stranger Things up.
Feel their presence around you.
Life is Strange characters work their way in here. Is that Max?
That connection makes you a god.
She's really short.
Because she's... a child?
Don't worry. It's always harder before your first change.
Puberty!
Yeah, puberty!
If you're human, like your mother, that's fine.
Wait, what?
What?
She may not feel the spirit.
So, Ludmilla is not a werewolf.
Then why is her hair white?
She's all alone out there. If something happens to her...
She did it for Gaia.
But Rodko wants us to keep a low profile. And there's no one better
but
than that.
But we can turn into wolf?
Your mom's gonna die.
Rodko's a dumbass.
Yeah, Rodko sucks.
Whoa, that's your uncle, young lady.
And the leader of our
pack. Oh, he's the leader of the pack.
You know it's his job.
He doesn't have facial hair. He calls himself a werewolf.
Everything will be alright. Don't worry. Try to focus on the spirits.
Focus on the spirits.
I can't feel them. Where's your camera? Max, grab your camera. Reverse time so I can save your mother.
Interact.
What,
must
now
rest.
You just sleep?
I think, yeah, you told me to rest before.
Wake up.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Where's
go
my
home.
Wife?
Your wife's dead.
I told you.
The helicopter
go
just touched down on the site's landing pad.
Oh, crap.
It's some Endron exec. Their presence has shaken things up.
How's my wife?
Yeah, for real.
She's okay. They've still got no idea she's on site. Their guard patrols have changed, and certain areas are locked down. And that includes the one Ludmilla's in. So what's the plan now?
Well, we're just gonna pack up and...
Go in there, get her out, and wait for things to quiet
down.
Oh,
at least he says we're gonna go, at least go in and get there. I thought he was gonna say, nah, we're gone.
Unlocked, and Ludmilla's stuck on the wrong side. Shit. Fortunately, she is already...
I like the lean forward you did when you said that.
I forgot I can change the direction I fit.
Go now.
The camera.
Bring her back. There's no time to waste. My sister needs you.
Get out the way.
I'm on my way.
Remember, stay...
You don't have anything in your ear.
It's okay. I speak to the spirits.
We communicate through spirits.
Hello.
Just gives himself a wet willy every time. That's how they communicate, is through wet willies. A deer! You can eat that for health!
The press B to shift. Science? Okay. So yeah, this is sneaky boy. Nothing happened.
We are wolf now. Whee! That wolf has got some hops. Yeah. He looked more like a fox as well.
I'm locked in the turbine room in the center of the site.
Well, I hope he talks in his normal voice as a wolf.
The area you're passing through should be...
I'm trying to think of what game this reminds me of, just by the look of it. And the feel of it with the NPCs.
Ava?
There's gotta be a terminal nearby. Find it. Oh, and deactivate any cameras you see while you're at it.
Penumbra?
Left bump.
He's appeared to the spirit world. Ah, see, after he's given himself a wet willy, he then takes his greasy finger and sticks it on the floor, and then...
I will simply deactivate the
thing. Oh, you can see.
Let me just, you know.
Open the door? Okay. Cool.
I wish I knew how to uncrouch. It's kind of odd.
Wait. Oh, I thought you... had a choice if you wanted to be crouched or not. Oh.
I don't
Ludmilla, we've got a lot of company.
I thought you said it was deserted,
Arrival
one.
The
You're a liar.
Why do I have to lie?
Would I ever marry you?
This
is just like that time at band camp. You and Rodney.
I must observe.
Okay.
I'm looking at the southern part of the outer fence.
Something's on fire.
There's no way I'll be able to make a move without being seen.
Southern part of the outer fence.
What? What'd you do?
For a few minutes.
What, lightning? Are you the Undertaker? Raise the alarm.
They sold their souls to Andron. They don't get any mercy.
Hell of a time for a
murder! They sold their souls to Andron.
Yes. That's a common thing, you know. You sell your soul to a whale company.
Doesn't Benji have that calendar back there? The one, that, the one with the color
red.
On it? I feel like I've seen this calendar in real life. It's August, your birth month.
Ah.
This makes sense. Because, little known fact, Bubby is also a werewolf.
Yes.
So Bubby is our expert on what's going on in this game. He'll be able to tell us all about the spirit realm, the lupus, the Cajal, the Andron, all of the things. He can tell us.
Any idea what could have caused it?
Hey, I was covering your mouth. How dare you use, make noises?
You can get them. Do it. I wish the
noise.
Guy you would have been taking down would have been the one who was talking.
Nope. No!
Oh,
no!
Game over.
No!
Start over from the beginning. No checkpoints.
No!
Who'd you even get seen by?
I think it's because I ran for a split second.
But how could he scream for help if you had his mouth covered?
I don't know.
This guy's crazy.
He has a connection to spirit realm.
Oh my gosh. He knows the Wet Willy technique.
There's lots of people.
Oh, well maybe that was why. Oh, there's a guy walking back there.
Yeah.
Any idea what could have caused
probably
it?
Only saw. Oh.
I
don't
care. I want it fixed.
Oh. Just
arrived on site. Folks are
oh.
Scared.
So you gotta plan this out.
So, but he...
Now play this better than I play Hitman.
He didn't see when I took this guy out.
I don't think so. But he did see when you went for that
yeah,
guy.
Yeah, so now I need to come get him.
There we go, trial and error. I got the
we're good.
Ford F-150 back there. I don't know, I think we can trust these guys.
Yeah. I think the werewolves might be a little misguided here.
They sold their soul to Ford. We believe only in Chevy.
Oh no.
That's the true canon of this game. There was one more guy over behind. Oh, the crossbow. Why would they just leave that sitting here?
Because they have. Crossbows?
No, too. I'm pretty sure they have guns.
What do you know?
I don't know if you knew this, but I actually also sold myself that
Perfect. I'm not far now. Nearly the passageway leading into it.
Learn, I got further than. I'm almost as far as you, and I've barely been in here at all.
She got distracted.
Something's following me.
Something?
I think it's a black spiral dancer.
What? A stripper?
Ludmilla, just hold on. Fuck. Rodko.
I heard. No more sneaking around. We fight.
Oh,
now
the
go.
Music is picking up.
Oh, here comes the metal.
Oh, God.
Came out and announced this. What if he just didn't transform?
Okay, how do I do this game?
It's time for puberty.
Quick attack, stripper.
Oh, mom said it's my turn on the Xbox! It's not a face, mom, it's a real me! What's other things that teenagers say? I don't know. But this is amazing.
Yeah.
This is what I've been waiting for. Oh my gosh.
That was awesome.
Oh, now it's time to dodge.
You nothing.
Oh. Oh boy.
Until you bring a gun.
Got to a werewolf fight.
Yeah.
You should also change it to a werewolf. It's really cool. Oof. Oh! Is that the meta? Just grab him and execute him?
I guess.
Oh! Oh. Staying low is kind of not a non-option right now. But let's go.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Special move. Climb leap!
Oh. Left trigger and X. Ah, you!
Ah! Execution. A quick pick up the sniper rifle. Agile between heavy and agile stances.
Agile stance rings on your pad. Okay. Okay.
Ooh. Now you are the hippie.
What do I do?
I guess find the other. Oh, the guards are down here. Oh! Oh. Hold on, I come back. Guys, look at all the blood on the wall.
Yeah!
Who else wants a piece? Game. You're just charged by so much thunderbolts and lightning. It's very, very frightening me.
Ooh.
Oh!
Nice.
And I'm not done yet.
Oh, yeah. Where do they get access to silver? No! Bad!
Oh, he got you.
Screw him. There's a way to throw one. Ah! More people!
Watch out for silver.
Oh, okay, it's just actually grab them.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh my gosh!
Oh. Bad.
Nah, it's your friend.
Damn, I'm bad at this silver. Game. I'm bad at this game.
We should have played it on easy.
Ah. Hello.
This is a one-on-one match.
Ah.
Yeah, it's very. I said it before the recording. This game gives me like really big like PS2 era vibes.
Oh gosh! Must heal. Where now? Oh.
Up, up. Climb the ladder, you heathen. Oh.
How dare you spawn behind me?
Do you think they're okay?
No.
Oh man.
I think what's throwing me off is I'm not used to like A being an attack.
Yeah. It is on UFC though.
Yeah, but that's UFC.
This is really putting me into some good old burger game.
What?
Can't you imagine? Like, you're just running around as a werewolf, you know, and you're like, man, all this running around getting really tired, tuckered out and hungry. I can't wait to go back home and get some nice Burger King.
Burger King, the official sponsor of the werewolf game?
Yeah. The werewolf game? It's Werewolf the Apocalypse.
Sorry.
Earthblood, thank you very much.
Oh,
and, it's another one.
Wait.
But... You're supposed to be on our side.
Yeah, what's going on here? Oh, whoa, whoa!
That's what he said too.
Call. Tell
Eddie. Wait, they're not just gonna... No? What? What is this?
Please, no.
I told you she was gonna be dead before the end of this level.
Dang it!
Uh-oh. No, you made me angry.
It's time! Oh. That's helpful.
Oh, it's a black spiral dancer. Nice. Good dodge. Oh, okay. Didn't dodge as well that time. You got this. So he's got like this three-hit combo he likes to do. So it's like charge, and then here comes the three-hit combo. There you go. And now he'll charge. Oh no, it's three-hit combo. Oh, you stunned him. No, he's healing!
What?
Or, I actually don't know what that was.
I don't either. Press the frenzy. Frenzy can be triggered once the fury is at its peak. Oh.
Time to go into frenzy.
Okay. Oh, I guess that's
wrong. Go.
Dismash special heavy attack.
Destroy. Dude, he's dead.
Yeah, rip his head off.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Push down his throat. Yeah.
You literally punched his teeth down his throat. Rafik, where were you?
This is all your fault, Rodko.
Oh, damn it! No. You need to fight the rage.
Rafik!
No!
Rafik! Stop it!
No! We're killing Rafik! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
What have I done? Rafik.
What?
We need to go.
It's all your fault, Rodko.
Who's that guy?
It's the creepy pervert. Ah. Well, that's probably a good time to stop. Unless there's a cutscene right
here. I think
here.
There's a cutscene.
Can I
right
stop
now.
It? Aha! I can stop it.
Obamba! Ha, ha.
Obamba! Ah, ah, ah!
That was Obamba! Oh, that's who that creepy pervert was Obamba.
Oh.
Well, would you like to do the outro since...
I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing that woman die. Woman died.
Next episode shouldn't be as long as this one.
Yeah.
So until that time comes, happy gaming and God bless.
Yes. Stupid Rodko.